And now, please be prepared for our national anthem.
Okay.
Good evening, gamers and gentle worms. Welcome to the video game purgatory, known as Cheap Stakes Gaming. Here, we are swallowed up in the hell we call video games. And with Metroid Fusion fused at the hip, I must start a new game. Donkey Kong, the Donkey of Konki. Donkey Konki. Donkey's thick-ass cheeks. Donkey Konker Vonker Monker. That's right, by Pound Entertainment. As in, I'm going to ground pound your mom. Press start. So no rare. We had the turnover in New Leaf. Rare's owned by Microsoft. They're making Grab by the Ghoulies. So we get Pound. I don't know what else they do. They do a bunch of games. Donkey Kong is going on an adventure. This game, I kind of like the Donkey Kong sprite. Maybe it doesn't look as good as like this, but whatever. Maybe I need to shrink it a bit. Donkey Kong traumatizes the children. So no computer generated CG. We get good old hand-drawn sprites. Oh my god, I'm gonna be a hero. That's a good Cranky Kong. Holy fuck. Yes, in the barrel. The unsecure barrel. Oh, that's a pretty good K. Rool, too. Yeah. IGN, according to Wikipedia, thought that the sprites were a downgrade. What the heck, IGN? It's different things. It's different developers. It's the Game Boy Advance. Oh. So instead of trying to kill everyone, he's just taking our medals. This is some Bowser Mario Party-ass plot. And K. Rool in this, like, fucking Eggman egg pod. It's all of your friends! Diddy Kong! Funky Kong! Cranky Kong! Candy Kong! Dixie Kong! Cranky Kong's dead wife! She is a restless spirit who will never return to the afterlife. At least we got the classic Donkey Kong sound, you know, that ookie ooh. I don't know what to do. L and R. Well, thank you for letting me know how to move. Eleanor, I don't know, I mean, that's interesting. Oh, this is floaty. My wife is gonna learn you good. This is gonna take some getting used to. As someone who sucks at distinguishing left and right, this will take getting... Oh, God. Launch myself. Whap. Interesting. Oh, these sound effects. Boink. Yeah, this is floaty as fuck. Thank you. the graphics and sound definitely have that not made by Nintendo handheld aura of the 2000s. Monkey. Did I have to get all the bananas? I wasn't paying attention. The crystal coconut! He'll relearn ya! Damn, you're dropping your medals! Clonk! Yeah, the sound direction in the game, the music. This is some like clown ass Saturday morning music. Shit. Definitely not your David Wise, or not even Grant Kirkhope going on. We got. Like, just looking at the aesthetic, I feel like they wanted to do, like, a different... They added Donkey Kong in later. Because these pegboards look very, like, different character, not Donkey Kong. Okay, that definitely is a fly from Donkey Kong Country 3. Okay, yeeting myself is also acceptable. I mean, I gotta try both the stages. Okay, yeah, this is more Donkey Kong. I mean, I get it, it's another Jungle Japes remix, but when in Rome. Also, I had my COVID 5G booster. So if I start like throwing up during the stream, that's why. Shit, fuck. Fuck. Okay, maybe I don't need to use the boost attack as much. Okay, now this has gone off the rails. Okay, maybe I should just use the boost until I get better at the physics. Shit. Kong. Ooh, boners. A boners game? Fuck. Give me the boners game! This is going to be a quiet stream because direction left and right, my brain, after being on the Earth like over 700 years, my brain oh, fucking bugs. And Blappo. Donk, clonk. It's the friggin' mice from... Mice? The mice from fucking Donkey Kong Country 3. I mean, it makes sense. Mice climb. Sure. Mice can climb. Like, are the Kremlings unkillable? This is some Dr. Mario 64-ass music. Oh my god, that voice clip. I'm sorry, I'm Rat. It's weird seeing, like, the Donkey Kong Country 3 bonus barrels.
Thank you.
spin! Okay, so the Badunky medals can be hidden. Oh, this it's gonna take getting used to this. Okay. I thought I'd have to reset the room. I guess you can beat the Kremlings. I'm gonna make a little change of the controller though. Okay, this should be better. Yeah, I'm trying to change it so I can use like the axes instead of the. Tiny ass little triggers, because those. But I don't think they want to work, so I guess I have to stay using them. I see now. Okay, exit. At least so far, all the medals seem to be near the end. Anyway, what the frig is that? Kongazuma. Get the coin! I just killed a stupid statue robot! What? Clonk! Ah, yes, of course. When I think Donkey Kong, I think we need a Western stage. Go to the big butt. Okay. Yeet. Come on, Donkey Kong, fling those rocks like they're your feces. Boing. Fuck the birds. Fuck birds. Murder, birder! Yeet! Ah! I become part bird.
I'm bird. Good bird. Ah! Good bird.
Nice bird. Nice bird. Destroy bird! Playing a rocket bird! Bird! Bird is killer's bird. Fling yourself over bird! Oh shit. I'm dead. First death. Yay, monkey. Oh, I see. Bird! Oh, I'm a fling a rock at the bird, these! Yahoo! My wife, very nice. Oh no. Was I supposed to throw the rock at that? I don't know. I don't know. I'm just a person. I'm trying to see if... Fuck, I can't remember what hand's my right and which hand's my left. Just like in real life. Trick shot. Fuck it. I am monkey. Hear me, monkey. Go cack the woods. This is like, reminds me of that one area in fucking Splatoon Octo expansion. Fuck, I love just falling off trees. Rareware is the company that dared to ask, what if a monkey just had big bazongas? Bodacious bazongas. That bonus bonered me. That gives me a boner. Fuck. I'm a blue. Fuck. Joker physics! These are definitely, they seem like Grant Kirkhope voice clips though, because he sounds like Banjo, kind of. Yeah, no. Yep. Ugh. Thank you. You know, I can come back to this level later. Oh, quit is that. Help. I hope that thing doesn't despawn. Thank you. How do I get to that barrel? Cowbell. The game is cowbell the game. This is the cow. I'm the bell. Oh, cool. Something about this game is monkey ball-ish. New. Shit.
Thank you.
In the distance, a skull screams. Today, I am the skull, and you are the screams in my streams. Shit, shit, shit. Oh my god. Mines! Finally, oh my god. My neck is stiff. I don't know if it's the booster or if it's just... What? Donkey Kong's cranking! Donkey Kong has lots of knob action in this game. Forget how these work suddenly. I guess I did just gonna get the rhythm. No! Floaty ass jump! Don't betray me! Donkey Kong! King of Swing, baby! You remember the rats? They're back!
Oh.
It is! But look at Donkey Kong climb and crawl like some sort of horrible mutant of nature. That was not how I was supposed to do that. Yes, it controls with the L and the R shoulder pad, which have always caused me pain, not pain, but discomfort when I have to like use them or hold them in frequently. We gotta get our medals back from King K. Rool. This game is gonna give me carpal tunnel. I'm gonna fight the Phoenix. I just looked at my cell phone longingly and considered eating it. Also, I'm taking a moment to rest my arm and just swing it around. Like, all of the weird shenanigans with, like, holding down the R button or the L button to aim in Metroid Fusion made my hand sore. So multiply that by 7. I got a bronze medal though. Clonk, let's fight Fire Necky. The fucking Phoenix. What the fuck do I do? Yep. I was fucking screwed there. That's how birds work. Also, yes, L and R also move me left and right. And look at that floaty jump. Like, I get why you would want it to be floaty. Like, give you more air control. Thank you. But it just makes you incredibly vulnerable to everything. I thought that was the intro. You use bananas to recover, but I guess none appear during the bosses. Could you imagine if they, like, have NFTs at the Game Awards? They're like, now here's an ape that's never bored. That's right, Seth Rogen is Donkey Kong, and he's gonna present our next award for video games for a change. And this year's winner is Spamton from Deltarune. Hey, I'm Donkey Kong, and I'm getting stoned. And then Donkey Kong makes a bong out of a crystal coconut, and Cranky's like, I'm Donkey Kong, goddammit! Goku, you need to learn the Kamehameha Wave! That's my impression of Master Roshi. The ape will never be bored of Donkey Kong! Reminder, Kazuna Eye is, Kazuna Eye is retiring on semi-hiatus, but also their company's gonna do fucking NFT stuff. I will never sell out! This is brought to you by Raising Cane's. Hey, Raising Cane's, do you wanna give me free chicken? Fucking guy!
Quack, I just want chicken. I want chicken fingers, bro.
Donkey Kong is burning in flames. Oh, you missed seeing Cranky Kong's dead wife just showing up, being, the competition. Why does this sound like Mario Kart music? But also sounds a bit like Walk the Line by Johnny Cash. God damn it! That was so close. God damn it! I was trying to manipulate it to spit out the rocks. I wonder. Will these persist? No, god damn it. Then if I... No, I don't want to do that puzzle. Will this persist? God damn it. Starting off with just two fucking hearts when you can have three is a bitch made move. Thank you. 7 hits, come on. Fuck you, Dynablade. Woo! This game does not fuck around. Aqua World. Aqua World, my friend. Don't you start away uneasy. You poor old chap, you see, it's only me. Da 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 da. Risky boots, let's go. Oh, this is some Donkey Kong 64-ass music. It's got that weird flute they use so much. This is how Endwalker controls, by the way. You're the hero of light, and you have to, like, swing like you just don't care. It's the Shuriken from Donkey Kong Country 2. A game I could be playing instead. Okay, good. It doesn't count as spikes. Spikes.
Die, Barrel! You don't belong in this world of dirt!
I was hoping that would have the badge, the medal, whatever the fuck. I mean, I will take more bananas. Oh, that was just the most incredible neck snap. Help.
Thank you.
I love having, like, no control over myself. Bet. What have I gotten myself into? This controls like balls.
Thank you.
Jeez, Donkey Kong, just go in the fucking hole! I need to check something. I see. I'm doing some research. Alright, I don't need the medal, so I don't need to explore as much. They unlock playing the game as Diddy Kong, which, no. Don't think I'm gonna go into a deep dive on this one, gamers. Donkey Kong was crushed to death at the end of a river. Fucking amazing decision starting you, like, at the number of health you had at the last level you beat. Go to, like, the title screen, can I? Nope. And Donkey Kong is dead. But it's okay. Donkey Kong has a baby son. So Donkey Kong's going on a little break. Because if I play any more of this game, my fingers are going to fall off. Steam, don't update now, bitch mode. Whoa, this game is going to be interesting. I guess maybe get through two levels, two worlds. A second? I don't know. I have a new monitor and it's fancy. Let's just do a little bit of Isaac. Yeah, I got a new monitor. Everything's fancy and shiny and bigger, and it hurts my eyes. Because my body doesn't work as functioning. I'm falling apart. Fuck, I keep forgetting the Xbox buttons. Confirm is where the switch is confirm. Piss. Who's the Joker who decided that? Let's do a quick challenge then. Why not? Is this the one where every door? Yes, every door hurts. Oh, there's a fire there. I should not have picked up this item, but I've gone full Joker-fied.
I'm the Joker, baby! Gotta love me! I'm joking here.
Blow yourselves up! Blow it out your ass! I don't even know if their bombs damage each other. Oh, they do. I saw you get hurt. You cheeky little bum. You cheeky bastard. You little bubbity boop bop. More hog points. Deeper into the Spider-Verse we go. Okay, good. Those don't screw up your chances at a devil room, which is nice. It's downright merciful for this game. Fine.
I can't stop joking! So hot, please. I'm the Joker. I'm the Joker and I'm pogging. Not the mama.
I do not want to speed down. That is not the sort of thing that I am after. The Joker! My life's in danger, baby! I'm the Joker! Everything is awful! Oh no, and this boss is bullet hell. Why did I take the soy milk wannabe item? Soy milk, but worse. Why did I go Joker? You must die. I apologize for everyone listening to me. Oh my god, I am the... Fuck! I am the fuck! Mamma mia! Ooh! Alright, 1% chance! We can do this, gamers! This item is worthless because I'm so slow. I'm I'm crying and shitting and farting and pissing. I'm the Joker. Gotta love me. Oh boy, the Bone Boys. Donkey Kong's Boner's Room. I just turn into the skull. I'm the Screaming Skull, Vulcan Skull, Dave Grohl's Cave Troll. No, man, if I get an item in the item room, it's good. This game's gonna pop off, dude. Nothing is hurting. Everything is living forever. Please. Please die? Thank you. Okay, health. Yeah, health is okay. I have a beautiful face. I'm a beautiful baby.
You must have been a beautiful baby. I think when you were a baby, you must have been hot.
Horrible, wretched song from the olden days when music was just shit. Not now, because we didn't have technical prog death metal back then, but we do now. I'm the Joker. I want more speed. Can I have a speed, please? I have no keys. No fucking keys on these ass bitches. These ass fucker holes. Ass fucker holes. Come on, just. Let me attack you. Thank you. I'm not going back to the shop. But I am going to do this. This is not going to last at all. That was a Joker's folly. Money. Money. The devil's pet dog. Okay. Can I have a heart? I wonder what shitty boss. Oh, this one's a hard boss. I am boned. I absolutely splounched. It's like I'm friggin' fighting the friggin' giant man from Resident Evil's. The demon is big and large. The Price is Right music is playing in my head. Well, today was a fiasco. I think the moral of the story is video games are truly a fool's errand. Anyway, go watch someone who is not suffering in a video game.
Yeah, so I was actually doxxed and swatted Wednesday, this past Wednesday. It was a very scary experience. I did keep my calm through it all just because this story that had been shared with the police was ridiculous, and I found it more funny than I did
Twitch, be quiet.